In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create Webmail in cPanel, along with how to set up Webmail in cPanel step by step. Creating and setting up Webmail in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your Webmail created and set up in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the email section. Find email accounts. Click email accounts. You'll see right here, it'll list out all the current Webmail accounts you have. To create a new Webmail account, click the create button. If you have multiple domains, you'll be able to select the domain for your Webmail account. I currently only have one domain name under this account, so I won't have this option. Now you can enter a username you want for your Webmail. You'll see the Webmail account will end in your domain name. Next, enter a password to be used for your Webmail account. Click the create button. You'll now see the Webmail account you just created showing here. To check your emails from cPanel, you can click the check email button. From this page, click open. It'll now direct you to where you can see your Webmail inbox. You can see your drafts, sent, spam, and more. If you want to send an email, click compose. If you want to manage your Webmail account, just click the manage button from this page here. On this page, you can make changes to the password of your email account, settings, and delete your Webmail account if you no longer need it. If you go back to this page here, if you click the Connect Devices button, this is where you'll be able to get the instructions and information to configure your Webmail to the email provider of your choosing. For example, Gmail, Outlook, or any others. That is how to create a Webmail account in cPanel, along with how to set up Webmail account in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.